Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to talk about Deadpool 3 and a Deadpool star hinting if Taylor Swift will be in the movie. Now, Deadpool 3 is rumored to have a heavy amount of famous personalities of Hollywood and even a lot of old and comic accurate characters, one of which was the Dazzler, an associate of the X-Men and Wolverine in the comics, who has music-based powers and she can channel sound waves and also has light powers. Taylor Swift, or should I say the music industry, was also rumored to be in the movie. Now Ryan Reynolds and Blake Lively are like besties with Taylor, and he is Deadpool after all. So in a recent interview, when he was questioned if Taylor is actually in the movie, he denied to reply but also said that you have to see for yourself in theaters. So actually he is not denying but not even ready to answer. That seems like a perfect hint to me. And if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share and subscribe if you haven't. Also let me know in the comments if you are Swiftie.